Canva is a powerful tool for creating stunning presentations. But did you know you can control how long each slide appears on the screen? If you are setting up an autoplay presentation, adjusting slide duration is crucial. Let's walk you through the simple steps to make your slides move at the right pace. Timing matters in presentations. If a slide changes too quickly, viewers might miss key information. If it lingers too long, they might lose interest. By adjusting slide duration, you can create smoother and more engaging experience. So, start by opening your Canva presentation. Make sure you have multiple slides set up. At the bottom of the Canva window, you will see the slides in the timeline format. Click on a slide to select it. Then, look for the duration button. Click on it to open the timing settings. By default, slides are set to display for 5 seconds. You can change this by clicking on the duration number and selecting a new time. For example, if you want your slide to last for 6 seconds, simply enter 6 or use the slider to adjust the time. If you want the same timing for all slides, look for the Apply to All button. This will set the duration for every slide in your presentation. Setting slide duration is useful only when autoplay is enabled. To do this, go to the Present button at the top. Select autoplay and Canva will cycle through your slides based on the duration you set. Before finalizing, preview your slideshow to see if the timing feels right. If needed, go back and tweak the slide durations. Adjusting the slide duration in Canva is a small but powerful feature. It helps you create smooth, professional, and engaging presentations. Whether you are showcasing product, running a business presentation, or setting up a digital display, getting the timing right make all the difference. So, I hope this simple tutorial was helpful for you. And if you like the video, hit the thumbs up button and subscribe for more tutorials about Canva.